Okay. It's pretty good. Knife start, ew. Talisman. I don't think he's gonna do Lumala too soon, but I think he didn't hate the experience enough. Sure, yeah. Yeah, knife just isn't happening here. Okay, so top of mausoleum is illusion. Wrong illusion. I'm not gonna be able to do this, right? I might be able to break it open even if I fall. Fuck, I didn't even get a jump. And that's just money. Okay, that kind of sucks. I was like setting up my controller in my lap to mash the hell out of the knife button and then just walked off the edge like a dum-dum. Story of my life, you know? Hey, it's snowing here, everyone. If classes get canceled tomorrow, I might do an early morning La Mulana Rando. Okay, well that's a good weapon. Get out of here, dweeb! I guess I'll go back up so I can do the check and get the money. It'll be worth it. I recently discovered, I don't know if you guys have heard of this thing, but I just recently discovered almonds. They're very nice. Oh my god, I did it again. I never liked them when I was younger. I've never really been big on any type of nut. Almonds, walnuts, cashews, pistachios, any of those things. But, you know, I found out that now that I'm older, I like different foods. Alright, this time, this is the one. This is the one, everyone. Not the one. I'm gonna level with you. Feel like I'm now qualified to let you know that wasn't the one. You know what I'm excited about? I'm excited about the Switch version of this game coming out so I can play hard mode one finger. I can't figure out if this game's gonna have the, Fuck. I can't figure out if this game's going to have the, The achievements on the Switch version. Xbox and PlayStation have already been data mined and they found out it does have all the achievements in there. But it still seems to be maybe up in the air. For Switch? I don't know. I haven't seen any information about anything related to the achievements. They'd have to be in-game, I would imagine, because Switch doesn't have, like, global achievements, to my knowledge. No, randomizer. Okay, so randomizer has a lot of really fantastic settings where if you want to do glitches, you can add that to the logic, but the base randomizer expects you to know nothing of those. There are a few uncommon, unconventional item interactions that you would want to know if you're going to do randomizer because they are in logic, but for the most part, a casual experience of the game will carry you pretty far. Money. I'm sorry that you dropped those. I'm not actually able to refund the points. The channel points can't be refunded, so I'm very sorry that you dropped them. Some good finds already. The game didn't just give us a shield, we got the best shield. Oh, that's actually really good. That's such a clever idea. I regret that I didn't think of it so I could use it. I finished watching, I'm out of weights. I finished watching Star Trek Next Generation with Sky tonight. I had never watched it before, and so we watched it all. Oh man. You're not gonna trick me into pressing numbers again. We're done with that. No more numbers. Wait. That was not ammo. That was the actual shuriken, wasn't it? I barely read that until I was leaving. Oh no, okay, it wasn't. Could have sworn that was the actual shurikens I saw, but guess I was wrong. You like Deep Space Nine? I haven't decided whether or not I'm willing to invest in other Star Trek series. I have full faith that I could enjoy it, but it's just a lot. It's a lot. It's a lot to invest in. Yo, Tormod, how are you doing? So good to see you, friend. Might as well. Oh, I can't do it from this side? That's really interesting that you can't do it from that side. Whoops. I'll just wait then. I couldn't break the bat block down below me from the left. Chinese BK Land is a ROM hack of Chinese Super Mario World. Funny. Whoops again. I didn't watch the direct yet, but I plan to. I haven't played a single Animal Crossing game since the original, but I played the original a ton. So I'm actually kind of looking forward to this one and seeing if it's something that I might be able to stream a little bit, because I don't really play a lot of games if I'm not streaming lately, so... Which is a bummer, but it's kind of... It just is what it is. Not really something I'm trying to fix. Use some I'd be down. I mean, if it's something that can be streamable, I'd be willing to play it and stream it. I mean, it's content I enjoy, and my stream has largely given me a license to play whatever I feel like, so... If it seems like the sort of game that I can play with friends and have fun, then yeah, for sure. Whoops. That's actually bad. I haven't seen Murder by Numbers. You said that was the Sudoku one, right? By your description, it didn't particularly intrigue me, but... I don't know. You have a pretty good sense of what I do and don't like, so... Picross, sorry. Not Sudoku. Idiot. I knew that. I really like Picross, but I can't imagine feeling like it's compelling. I can't imagine streaming Picross, and I can't imagine a game whose central gameplay element is Picross. I should have tried the ladder trick there. A little bummed I forgot, but... Wait, Patty? Like Pekel 44444 streamed Minesweeper for a month? That really doesn't sound like content, you're right. I gotta buy two more things. I do want those Caltrops. Sorry, Caltrops. It's gonna have to be another day. I really enjoy Minesweeper. I don't think that I'm bad at it. For what that's worth. Do I not have anything I can use to get into the wall? Sorry, lamp. I know that's not how you're usually used, but here we are. I'm sure I can't zip right here. I'm sure. Interesting how extremely just not useful most of that was. Like, the amount that I did, how little I accomplished. Pink Jewel. Why can't I hold all these inks? Magatama. Yeah, that was pretty cool. It only happens when you don't have Scale Sphere, if I'm not mistaken. I think it's just because the water counts as, water. For some reason, I thought having the scale screen negated it, but maybe I'm just misremembering. Nice. Does that mean that if you come in there with Ice Cape, you actually don't get hurt? Never really thought about that possibility. Yeah. Ice Cape lava damage, you know what I mean. A lot of good stuff up front. I had to bail on the seed I was generating before because it was taking too long. I told it to remove 10 items and it was generating for half an hour before I finally said stop, that's enough. Frankly, rude. Some things are only rolled once for all attempts. Really? Can you explain what you mean by that a little more? That seems like a strange choice to fix some of those in place. I guess it makes them generate faster. It's about variety. Oh, because certain starting locations and starting weapons would become prioritized otherwise. It Seraph, how are you doing today? Hey, Meekin. Oops. Oops. Wrong way. Not bad. I'd actually say I'm having a pretty okay day today. Bust. Is there like an alignment you can do to go down in any way here? I think not. Blind clip. I don't know what that means. Very niche tech. God, if I'm not all about some fucking niche tech, let me tell you what. Alright, I wanna learn this. I'm gonna look at this picture. We're gonna do it. What the fuck? Yeah, that's straight up black magic. That's what that is. What, you're gonna... I have to release it on the correct frame too? Am I gonna luck into this, or am I gonna sit here for 20 minutes if I'm stubborn? Okay, what does that mean? Hey y'all, this sucks shit. Just kidding, this is the easiest fucking thing I've ever done. What was the name of the trick? I'm sorry. I must have missed it. Oh, blind jump. Oh, right. Blind flip. My platforming abilities are suspect. What's up, Doc? How you doing today? Alright, well, it was all for nothing. Pointless. Pointless as hell. I've got Birth Seal now, which means I can go fight Pazuz. Good old Pazuz! Thank you. A classic chicken dinner. Ninety-3 health is enough, right? Pretty sure it is. Apparently you can do that trick with very little health. 64 may have even been enough. If I'm not mistaken, 96 is technically enough for the other Inferno check as well. I'm not sure if 96 is in logic though. I think I remember someone saying that 128 is in logic. Just like simple things like skipping ladders are possible with that. That's wild. All right, I think I am gonna get the lava check here. I wonder if it's actually technically possible to do this check over here with less health by just not doing both breaking the wall and getting the item on the same pass. Am I just doing it too late? Got it. Wait. Does this not work the way I think it does? Okay, never mind. I've never actually done that. I just remembered seeing it one time. It just looks good. Like, I only did it because it looks good. Sorry, Meekin. I'll try to cheat a little less. Thank you, Meekin. Hey, for better or worse, Meekin, you're one of the people I really enjoy watching play Randomizer, because I do not want to play Randomizer glitchless, but I enjoy watching Randomizer play glitchless. So. Yeah, that and Meekin's is just super comfy as a streamer. Maybe as a person, too. I don't know. I don't know Meekin's that well, but... Ooh boy. I made the right call there. Check this, why not? You know, I'm not... I just want you to know that when I pat myself on the back, I'm almost always doing it in joking, not in earnest. But if I can have one moment to earnestly pat myself on the back about something... My cat pauses have been fucking tight as hell today. I don't know what it is. My cat pauses have been tight as hell. Nice. If you knock me off of that ladder one more time, I'm going to freak out. That one was on me. That one's entirely on me. Yeah, I know. I heard myself say the word ladder, but look, I'm not out here to correct myself. Is there any upper room up here that I can raindrop to get down to one of the lower rooms easily? It just doesn't feel like there is anything I can do. At least nothing that I know about offhand. Raindrop directly into Baphomet's room. That would actually be a handy one. Which room is that one? Is that the Ankh Jewel room? Side of the actual puzzle. Okay. Alright, I'll try to keep that in mind. Thank you. That's gonna hurt.
What? How did that happen?
What I get for cheating. So you're saying from this room I can raindrop down into Baphomet's room? Is it getting better than that? Hell yeah. Muffin. What a boss. Well, let's go to the surface, I guess. Alright. Not the surface. Finish the twins puzzle. And then I need to check all the exits out of Twins Lab before I forget. That's a mistake I make way too frequently that I'm trying to cut out. Is just like forgetting to check entrances. Your boy got the double jump. Alright, let's heal and fight Paratenzu. That'll give me two quick checks and knock something out that's pretty easy to do. I'm not actually gonna kill Paraten though, I'm just gonna skip him. Oh, and I can check the shop up here while I'm thinking about it. Probably shouldn't have done that. I probably should just go back and kill Zu, honestly. I think I'll do that and I'll warp out if it gets a little hairy. Okay, it's a little hairy. Would describe that as hairy, yeah. Wait, boots only increase your speed by that much? It seems so small when you describe it that way. If you had asked me before telling me the numbers, if you had asked me, I would have told you it was a double movement speed. I can just see whether or not this door is like maybe a... It's not going to be open, I don't think, but... Could be a key door, I guess. In any case, checking it isn't going to hurt me. Nope, it's nothing. It ain't nothing. Hi, Meekin. Well, I've got one more exit to check here, and then... I don't know. Then check things that aren't here. Perfect. Perfect strategy. Figured it out. No other checks there, but I've gotten some good items now, so I have a lot more mobility. I can do Kamitachi now, I can get the gauntlet chest. Let's do gauntlet chest and then maybe Kamitachi if I can remember. Oh, and I can do the other check here, the Mirai check. Hey, PP, how you doing? Small ball, thanks for the host. It's all vanilla hints. They don't change the text because you can't guarantee when you're gonna get the hand scanner. Enchilada. Echidnadilla. Is that like exactly 10 frames? Do you have to do exactly 10 frames there? Or is there like an actual window? I'm really surprised that I get it with almost any frequency at all if it's exactly 10 frames. I love the pixely look of this game. I was watching a stream today of someone playing a little bit of La Mulana 2, and I feel like the map graphics in the pause menu, they look too high resolution. It just looks strange. Check the bottom left exit out of a graveyard? That's wild. I already found this one. I just don't want to die. It's fine. It's not like I found anything good. And turn on the lights. Well, I'm gonna push myself a little because I might find an orb or something. Or this might be a trap chest and I just die instantly. You know, any of these could happen, is what I'm getting at. Can we stop messing up the jumps? I'm glad you enjoyed it, Vorpal. Thanks, Tina. Does that not work? know if I can hit it with any of the stuff I have. Can you do this with flares or with earth spears? Is it height related or left right related? So I can do it with flares. I'm always anxious about these. Don't seem to be hitting either. What the frick? I can't believe you've done this to me. I'm holding worse personally responsible for that one. Better be the most valuable item in the entire game. I'll take it. I accept these terms. I know you did, Tina. I think that might be it for me here, except for I don't feel like I got the item in the fairy room. Sorry, in the classic grail room. I guess I can do the scales puzzle. I'll do the scales puzzle. No, I won't, because I don't have a lamp charge. Good timing. Well, what's important is that when it really counts, I can't seem to cat pause. Alright. Give me the comedy. Is the block currently covering up this ladder? It is not. Can't pause, I like that. I think it's sad how much of my chat loves fraud. I always hear so many people in my chat talking about how much they love fraud, and I feel terrible, you know? I feel terrible that I have not set a better example for you. Because that's what it's all about. It's about having good role models. I personally take all the blame for this. Oh, right, that's why I can't go in there. Okay. It's like, I can't believe I didn't even try that door. Where was the other one? It was in Goddess, right? Goddess, top left. Right, went to mother top ladder. Okay. Oh, I got the origin seal. I'm sitting here looking at it, I'm like, man, I hope I get the origin seal eventually. Then I looked at my tracker. You grew a beard because of me? Sweet. Glad I could inspire you to cover your face with hair. I love that. It's just money. And it's cursed! Oh, beans! I did not inspire you? That's okay. You inspire me. Yeah, but to be the best dumbass I can be. I'm just gonna come right out and say it. The intro to the song here, because I don't know any of the track names, it slaps so hard that I feel physical pain when I hear it. Curse of Ocean. Oh, is this the one that was Curse of Iron Pipe in Classic? I never remember any of the track names. Honest to God, the only track names I ever remember are Mr. Explorer and Song of Curry. And I only remember Mr. Explorer because it is by far the best song in the whole game. That's not, like, contestable. We all have agreed upon it as a community that Mr. Explorer is the best song in the game. We voted on it. It turned out to be unanimous. Great question, Trog. We is us. I'd really hate to die at this point. That'd be kind of stupid. I'm not proud of how that went down, if I'm being honest. Two quick ones. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot. Mr. Explorer is not the best song in the game. The best song in the game is Bonga Wonga. That's my mistake. I always forget that.
Back here! I will destroy your bloodline!
Okay, you know what? That one was on me. Oh, what's the name of that song? It's a pretty song. It's not the best one. I mean, let's be real, but yeah, this one's Mr. Explorer. I got death. Finally, that cursed money will be mine. I'll finally catch that blue hedgehog. Yeah, Tina's right. Jokes aside, there are no bad songs in this game. The only bad songs are the ones that are in fields where people didn't enjoy them. Song of Curry gets, like, a lot of undue hate for being the Chamber of Birth song. Like, that's it. That's the whole thing. Thanks for the vessel.
Wonga!
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 What a good song. Honestly, when the song said Wonga, I felt that. I don't remember disliking the Hell Temple theme song. Thanks for easy mode, game. Oh, does Time Attack have its own theme? You know, I think it's a great crime that as much as I love this game, I've actually never even turned on Time Attack mode. Be a fun thing to do sometime is do Time Attack. This is Song of Curry. This is a good one. I strongly disagree with people who say Song of Curry is a bad song. I legit like this song. I understand that some songs are associated with fields you don't like, but I think the song itself did nothing wrong. It's a very good song. There are a lot of people who would say they don't like this song, and it's almost entirely based on the fact that this is the Chamber of Birth song, which is valid. It's just short-sighted. Hey, Billart. Best area or best song? I like Illusion, but I don't think it's the best area. I'm sorry. That ain't gonna be me. Record a few things really quickly. I mismarked something at some point. My notes are bad. That sucks. It's always a pain when that happens. I'm a little bit angry, actually, about that. I just wanna... I just can't platform today. I don't know what it is. Basic platforming eludes me. See the way the bats are just moving out of the way for me? It means they see me as their leader. Fly for me. Fly for me, my children. Game thinks this is really funny. I do that block puzzle in spite of the cheating. Oh, you know, you're right. I don't have to do that block puzzle. I didn't even think about that. Worse, you gotta understand, I have a one-track mind. If I enter a room and there is a puzzle, I'm gonna do the puzzle. I would argue that that's not actually my fault at all. If you think about it, in a way, it's society's fault. Can you just do this? I could have avoided getting the... You know what? No, that's my punishment. Yeah, I never really thought about it before, but you're right. The jump in this game... It sounds almost wet. I don't know how to describe that any other way. I probably don't need that. Cool. It's fine. Feels like that was a little bit my fault, you know what I mean? You do have to read some stuff in order to solve some puzzles. There just exist a few puzzles in which the verb you use to interact with the puzzle is scanning it with the hand scanner. I'm gonna stop doing puzzles I don't have to, just to make Worse happy. I'm just kidding. No, bosses are not scaled in any way. Thanks, guy. No, I'm good, but thank you. But your health is taken into account in the logic for whether or not something's completable, so. I don't know if that answers the question a little bit. Where am I? That goes to here. I do like Classic's version of Fearless Challenger. I think this is probably one of the tracks where I would say I think Remake and Classic are on even footing. I still think that Classic's Endless Corridor is just strictly better. I went a little hard there. Shouldn't have. I was really gambling that I might be able to make it out the door fast enough. Thank you. might be able to farm enough experience to get the health refill. I get it, game. Never mind. Sorry for saying anything. Won't gamble twice. Alright, that's enough out of you, old man. See this. Thanks for bomb. I love bomb. Hello, fellow human. Do you love bomb? Well, you couldn't love bomb more than I love bomb. Wish I'd checked that earlier, then I wouldn't have needed to come back here. Actually, before I do this, let me check what the doors are. Yeah, but what was the door? Oh, that's Elmac. I got that. Heck yeah, gamers. This means that canonically, Gate of Guidance is the backside of Temple of the Sun, right? You want a brand new car! Fuck it. I don't know why I do that anyway, because I always want to come over here for the pot of money, so, like, I'm better off just raindropping there rather than cat pausing the cover. It's just a stupid flex, I guess. Could also probably use a lot fewer weights by actually clipping into stuff more often. Oh, cool, a kettle. That'll keep my tea hot. Do I need to watch this? Do I need to watch this, these trailers on stream so we can marvel at them? I feel like I'm missing so much context. Someone remember at the end of the seed to tell me to check. If you post the YouTube links on my Discord, then I'll watch them at the end. No, I love the little version differences between the trailers. That kind of stuff is really interesting to me. I didn't record it at all, so I'm stupid. Thank you. Okay, so I've got all the seals. I haven't gone inside the pyramid this whole time. Wow. Great job. Oh, it's a trap! Come on! Come on, what were you thinking? Hey, if I'm not mistaken, don't the little spermies appear in there when you finally find the mother statue? Am I misremembering? This is a lead into a different question, but I'm just wondering, is that the trigger? So my question is, what happens in randomizer if the bomb check in there is the woman statue? Do they suddenly appear, or do you have to do a screen transition for them to show up? I have so much money. It's stupid. It's stupid the amount of money I have. Jasper team, thanks so much for the bits. You would expect that they would spawn on the spot? I would expect the opposite, so that's interesting that... I mean, I trust your expertise more than mine, but... I don't think I've recorded a single bomb shop, which is a bummer, because I've almost certainly seen bomb shops. I just have been really lazy about recording shops, I guess. I'm gonna run through a few shops really quickly and just see if I can find anything. I don't need money, game. But I won't say no to it either. do remember. Sometimes I feel like the things that happen to me may be, at least, I don't want to say my fault, but partially related to my actions. As much as I don't want to use a bomb for this check, I just bought 30 of them, so I'm not really hurting. I guess, in a manner of speaking, I am. Do right this second. Well, let's check this door since I haven't. I think I just want to go fight V. Alright, I'm gonna go fight V. Guess I can bomb boost for the first phase? I guess I can do that? Thank you. not like a ceiling directly above me here, right? I don't even want to. Nope. No, thank you. Flail Whip and Gauntlet, the one cycle's pretty free if you don't fuck up round one. Much easier if I could have damage boosted. But I wasn't really confident in my ability to do it with a bomb, so I didn't. And I get Chakrams out of it, hell yeah, gamers! Had to look at my notes for a second there. Okay, great. Great jump. I have a few notes, but otherwise, perfect. All around. Yeah, I'm glad I learned that one. That's so useful. Nothing good, huh? Mantra. Thanks for Mantra. That's bounce shot, right? I feel confident. Yes, okay. Oh, I actually should have hit the switch. I was thinking, I don't need to hit the switch until I'm actually coming down here to get it. But right now I don't know if it's an item or a money chest, so kind of played myself there. That's it, Goose. Thank you. Alright, we'll do a little watch together of them. Can't just walk back through the door. Okay. Oh yeah, I got that little brass washer. Yeah, I really wish there were a way to add, like, little fun counts at the end of randomizer here. It'd be cool to know some stats like that, but that would almost certainly be an EXE hack. The plane model distracted me. I don't remember what I was doing before then. Oh, I found Eden. Right. Did I do everything I could in Eden already? Is this place all dried up now? I have the software combo for Key Fairy, so I think I'd be doing a disservice if I didn't check to see if it's worth bringing a Key Fairy over here. Actually, might as well just do it, right? Well, I haven't even talked to... Okay, I guess. Where's the key door, and have I seen the other side of it? I definitely saw a key door. Yeah, it's the Sun Temple one. Thank you. They were artesian bats, though. Really high class stuff, you know. Yep, he finished last night. He did the dang thing. I checked them, but I didn't write them down. I'm having a real hard time with this aspect of my note-taking, because sometimes I'm really thorough and sometimes I'm really lazy. It's really frustrating. Yeah, actually, I think he decided he ended up really liking it. He said that he is very interested in checking out Rando at some time. Not anytime soon, but sometime. And he also said that, he liked the game and he is definitely gonna play Lemelana 2. Potty's too exhausted to do Lemelana 2 immediately. I think that's fine, but Lemelana 2 is probably a slightly easier experience, so I think he'll like it more, actually. I did Lemelana 2 right on the heels of Lemelana 1, and I don't regret it, but it was a lot. Oh, I did speak to Al Sedana. I can do this. This is nice. Like, I never do this in the right order, so it's nice that I got this for a change. And I've got a lamp charge? Jesus, what am I doing? I ever ended up getting the mausoleum map chest. After all that nonsense, I bet it's gonna be something really valuable. money. Money is the most valuable thing. Mutant Little, thanks for the resub. Thanks for money. Speaking of money, thanks for spending $4.99 on your subscription to twitch.tv/authorblues. Oh no, man, I'm just gonna kill some more bosses or something, you know what I mean? Cool. I've got the Magatama, I should really use that, right? And light this thing up. I said $4.99. It's time to game. How did I get to the Magatama area? You know, I always thought that you had to use the Magatama to raise this platform, because I always just did that. It wasn't until I watched Pi play that I realized that wasn't the case. Mother statue to make, or the woman statue to make some progress. I do know of the door that goes to somewhere I want to go. Hold on. Illusion. It's graveyard bottom left. I wouldn't download a weapon, would ya?
Really? Come on! Pitiful. Pitiful.
Fantastic. Frick. I don't want to go get another lamp charge. I guess I've got ring chakrams, whatever. I just didn't want to lose them. Sean?
Thank you.
I can't believe my handsome idiot son just killed me. Alright, this time, but better. He's scared. Look at it, he's scared. Everyone stop looking at him, it's making him nervous. The only thing Jumana does for me right now is opens that money chest, if I'm not mistaken. That chest isn't useful. Do I have a lamp charge yet? Well, still gotta get one. I wonder if I can cheat my way to the shop. So that's where that was, huh? Okay. How do I cheat my way to the shop? Raindrop in the wall that the crusher comes out of. Huh. I'm gonna do it normally and then I'm gonna check that out. Why the fuck does that work? What? I don't even understand this one. That makes no sense to me. I guess I can go back to Shrine of the Mother. How do I get to Shrine of the Mother? I bought the talisman, but I don't think I showed it to Zelpud. But I haven't cleared the skull walls, so I can't do that anyway. And that's another money chest. Awful lot of money chests when you remove all the maps, huh? One wait? Yeah, one wait. That's what I thought. Let's do the katana check while we're here, I guess. I'm gonna go obliterate a snake. Never thought about doing that. I feel a little silly. Oh. That's such a weird shape. Interesting. I can fight Palink, but I don't really want to. Tiamat would be the next one that would have, like, actual progression. Let me look at my notes real quick. I can go fight Anubis, I guess. The Sharpers. Swing your weapon. I remember now. Guess if I was gonna go straight down, I could have gone right down through the center of it. There it is. Alright, time to do the fun part of the run. I love this boss rush. I love this stupid, dumbass boss rush. It's my favorite. I mean that unironically. I actually really, I really, really enjoy doing the boss rush. I'm never removing the missile emote from my channel. Missile's too good. Mulana plus move is really doing work. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, guys? Huh. Just a cracking good combo. Oh, I for sure enjoyed Ghost Trick. But I knew I was going to. Everyone, I have a lot of friends who know my taste pretty well, and they told me I was gonna like Ghost Trick, so it did not come as a surprise to me. I didn't even find Flail Whip in Classic. No, I didn't. Yeah, if you whip him, he goes away. Is it main weapons make him change his trajectory, but that you can keep it with sub-weapons? Also, sometimes it feels like there's really no rhyme or reason to where the coins and the experience drop from that boss. They were stolen from me, Pansy. That's a hell of a place for a serpent staff. I'm just gonna... Just gonna be honest. A scoundrel. A brigand. That sort of person, yes. Well, I made the right play. I guess the appropriate metaphor for Tiamat is she's kind of like your stepmom, right? Because she's not your real mom. But she wants to be. What am I doing with this? I'm pretty proud of that one. Hey everyone, it's 9 o'clock. Still haven't found it. Though it hasn't mattered much lately because I haven't been streaming at 9 recently, but it's 9 o'clock. Got to figure out what's been causing this. I have no idea what to do, though. I've tried every bit of advice I've gotten. None of it has given me even the slight... Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Given me even the slightest indication. I don't think so. I've messed with a lot of settings at this point. Like, a lot of settings. At this point, I'm ready to just hand my computer to someone and say, you fix it. I mean, I don't know how to log it, though. Worse, that's the thing, is that this is very slightly outside of my knowledge area. It's not for lack of desire to fix it, I assure you. Everything that the task scheduler had available for me to change times on, I changed the times on them to all, like, 5 a.m. And it has not impacted anything. Somehow. Well, to be frank, I just don't know where to start with it. I've looked at the task scheduler and I've tried to make sense out of what I'm looking at, but I haven't been able to. I think I'm just in go mode. What else would I be forgetting? I think it's just kill some bosses and go fight mom. It's fine, Tina. I appreciate you even hanging out. So much past your bedtime. No, not in rando. Not necessarily, I mean. Oh, right. I froze Zoo last time. Why do you think Zoo's so mad? You think it's the killing? I think it might be the killing. Yeah, it's more than enough health. Can't wait to do that one. Hard mode. No sub-weapons. I'm sure that'll be fun. Where was the path to mom again? Oh yeah. Oh, actually, I need to go up the ladder correctly, right? I have to go down the ladder properly. That's right. Oh yeah, I definitely got that impression when I couldn't beat Socket after like 30 minutes of trying. So I'm looking forward to it. My plan is to do one finger on Switch when I play the re-release. Let me guess. Oh, I have a lamp charge! Who the fuck is this new and improved Author Blues who remembers a lamp charge going into Beelzebub? New year, new me, I guess, right? Hey, you know what, for the fans? No problem. My only concern is that I've forgotten a Grail point, but I don't think I have. Oh no, it doesn't look good. Looks a little gray to me. Mm-hmm. Well, I didn't get the double. I must have forgotten to buy flares, you're right. Why don't you come down here and get shot like a man? Yeah, in terms of holidays, it would make for a good special edition of the randomizer. I really think Mother's Day is overlooked. Mom slaughter. You don't have to say mom slaughter. We have a word for it already. The word is matricide. That either means killing your mom or killing your mattress. I don't know. I have made a huge mistake. Alright, we're doing this on the fly. Sorry, everybody. I don't think I can, like, ceiling walk to fix that, can I? Yeah, I think now's a bad time for me to learn how to do the fast ladder trick. Let's look at where we are. Moonlight, I can get to... Inferno is the only place I can get from here? though the moonlight door gets me to where. Tower of Ruin? Mistledroth. Alright, I gotta fix this real quick. Let's see. Moonlight can get me to Inferno, but Inferno doesn't help me all that much, does it? Actually, it does. Okay. That's what I'm doing. I'm going to the lava pit, which is gonna suck, but I think it's my best play. It's gonna not turn out in my favor when I die to the lava. Reboost pipe and then flooded reservoir, I think, is my best play here. Oh my god, I could have surface warped to Mausoleum. Why do I not remember stuff like this? God, I've got like the smoothest brain in the world. Actually, no, screw this. I'm going out with a little bit of panache. Definitely not the fastest option, but the most stylish. I think that's still my fastest randomizer seed to date. I think my previous fastest one was like 3:30 real time. Yeah, no need to get political. Am I not wearing pants? I took them off. It was more comfortable. Much more flexible. I am looking forward to learning Lamala 2 Randomizer, because I want to be able to do, as I've said before, two of them back to back. I want to be able to do Lamala 1 Randomizer, you escape the ruins, swap games, you're into Eglana. Awesome, Corrugate. I hope you're enjoying it. Well, when the Switch version releases, I'm going to be replaying both of them. I don't really have a need to replay the first one, but I need to replay the second one because I haven't played it since it released, and I don't remember really anything about it, so it'll be a semi-blind play. Not really blind. I guess just... I'm not as familiar with the game, so I'll remember some puzzles, almost certainly. And then once I've done that, I plan to play some Lamala 2 Randomizer. I'm sure I'll remember more than I feel like I do right now. It's just, like, not a lot of it stuck in my head.